Neo Mokgethi was a cold, ruthless man, and at some point I believed he deserved everything that's coming to him. The consequences, he deserved it, but I don't think that he deserved to die in the way that he did. And I did not kill him, because I'm still a police officer at the end of the day, even though I was undercover. I still wanted Neo to pay for his crimes, but I would have never ended his life. And that's the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but